Welcome back to Pit Beyond the Script. Coach, number three, Notre Dame comes into Heinz Field, but you guys get to be back home after being on the road for quite some time, and some fans will be in place. How great will it be to be back home?
You know, I'm happy for our kids to be able to come back home to a great Notre Dame football team, have minimal crowd out there, but their parents will be there. That's the most important thing for them is to go out and play in front of their fans at home and show what type of football team we are.
Coach, this is a Notre Dame team with a very experienced offensive line. You mentioned that before. They also have a great running back in Kyren Williams and a few other backs that do a nice job. He's second in the ACC in rushing, but you have a defense still, first in rushing defense. This will be a good matchup. What are the keys to winning this one?
You know, the keys are we've got to win the line of scrimmage. That offensive line is, you know, like you said, almost 130 starts across the board. Never seen anything like it. They're big, they're physical, they're well coached, and obviously they got a lot of experience. And then Kyren Williams, the tailback number 23, is explosive. He's strong, physical, he makes you miss, and he's got wheels to take it in the end zone. They're not gonna take him off the field very often, I don't think. And they've got another three guys in the stable that are just as good.
Again, Coach Ian Book, a graduate student, he's been there for quite some time, 24-3 as a starter. How do you look to defend him and match up against him?
You know, he's a smart quarterback. He's being coached by an old smart quarterback and Coach Reese. So you see a lot of a lot of good run game and play action game. He's a special quarterback. He's a leader. I think he runs their offense. I think he leads their offense. Besides what you'll see statistically throwing the football, just the way he leads that offense is probably the main thing.
Notre Dame has a very stout defense. Teams have only averaged about 11 points against them. Louisville only got 7 on Saturday. Talk about what they do well on the defensive side of the ball.
You know, they're not real fancy, but they're physical and they're well coached and they play with fundamentals. And we're going to have to do a good job game planning and trying to see what we can wiggle out of that defense. But it's not easy. And we got to find a way to score some points.
And quickly, how nice will it be to have a week of practice? We don't know about Kenny Pickett, but having a week of practice for Yellen and Bevel with those ones, getting more reps on like last week when you were unsure.
Yeah, I mean, last week they did get their reps. So we kind of knew last week. This week's a little bit more in question as far as how many reps they can get. But Kenny's had a lot of reps through his career so far. So we've got to get the young guys ready to go and see where Kenny is as game time starts.
You guys sit at 3-3 right now, but this is a perfect matchup to get your team re-energized. Back home, top five team. Any chatter about that, or it's just another opponent for you guys?
It's another opponent. We know they're a good football team. It's always going to be a great game when Notre Dame comes to our place or we go to South Bend. Our guys will be ready for them. And again, it's a major challenge and against a really good football team, maybe one of the best Notre Dame teams I've seen in a while.
And you mentioned parents get to be there. Do they get first priority, and will your family finally get to be in the stands as well?
Family will be there, but I'm worried about our kids. But, I don't know how the seating will work. I know they won't be in one section, so they'll be spread out. Hopefully you have some good seats in Heinz Field.
Well, best of luck. We're excited that we're back home. Thank you so much, Coach.
Thanks, Casey. Appreciate it.
Thank you, and thank you for watching this edition of Pit Beyond the Script.